Hi guys, welcome back to Super Quick Revision. Today we are going to be talking of Kaizen Costing. Now Kaizen Costing is a Japanese word that stands for change for better. Small changes over a period of time bring huge savings. So Kaizen Costing ke da hum log kuch bahut sudden ko changes nahi karne wale in the business. Lekin gradually rose we are going to be making an effort that we try to cut down our cost and reach to the desired cost level. That is whatever is our aim as such. Okay. So Kaizen Costing is basically there for that purpose only. Now, concept of Kaizen Costing. Small changes over a period of time. Reach the desired cost levels. No great changes to the business model. Aap log business ke na bahut zyada changes nahin kar rahe ho. Just few changes here and there over a period of time. Quality maintained or improved, cost kam karne ke chakkar mein quality kharab nahi karne ka. Okay, apart from that, involve the workers and the employees. Do remember, cost cutting cannot be done by one single person. Tumhare ghar ke andar bhi, agar financially dikkat hai, to ek banda paisa agar bachayega, to kuch bahut zyada nahi hone wala. Each and everybody should participate. Same funda in case of your Kaizen Costing also. Try to ensure that in this particular case, you involve the workers. Try to ensure that you involve the employees. Taki everybody has a goal ki bhai company ka cost kam hona chahiye. Types of problems that can be asked in Kaizen Costing. Now, difference between standard costing and Kaizen Costing. Yaad rakhna, Kaizen Costing aims at cost reduction, apne ko cost kam karne ka hai. Standard costing aims at cost maintain karne ka hai, control karne ka hai. So that is the difference. They might ask you in theory ki Kaizen Costing kya hota hai aur standard costing kya hota hai. And mostly what they will ask you is that case study problems whereby the student has to suggest methods to reduce the cost. Wo log aapko ek case scenario denge. And they will say, company soch raha hai yaar cost kam karne ka. Please give us the suggestions. So that time, please you read the question and try to think where you can cut down the cost. But most important, do not try to compromise the quality of the product or service and cut down your cost. That is not Kaizen Costing. Example, hum log ne ek mobile phone wala ek example kiya tha. जहाँ पे सर्विस सेंटर्स थे जिसका खर्चा बहुत ज़्यादा आ रहा था तो आप लोग ऐसे नहीं बोल सकते सर्विस सेंटर बंद कर दो सर यू आर डिग्रेडिंग द सर्विस ऑफ योर प्रोडक्ट सर्विस सेंटर्स बंद कर दोगे कल को अगर किसी का फ़ोन खराब हुआ वो किधर जाएगा वो कोरियर थोड़ी करेगा तुमको फ़ोन सो डू नॉट ट्राई टू सजेस्ट समथिंग विच इन कस्टमर साइज विल रिड्यूस द क्वालिटी ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट Do something whereby you maintain the quality, might be improve the quality, but then try to have methods which will cut down your cost as such. Okay. Now, that is all about your Kaizen Costing was a very small topic as such. Iske upar, I expect theory also to come. So, do the theory in a proper way. Jo humare theory lectures ke andar hai. Apart from that, in this case study problems ke liye, please wo ready rehna. That is something that is required as such. Okay. Mostly in cheezo ke upar, theory hi aata hai. Like, when I was trying to explain your application of Kaizen Costing, एयरलाइन कंपनीज कैजान कॉस्टिंग कैसे यूज़ करती हैं अभी वो लोग लंच के अंदर सैलड्स देना बंद कर दिए क्योंकि कोई खाता नहीं था एयर इंडिया का अराउंड 3 करोड़ रुपीज़ वो बच जाता है ओनली बिकॉज नाउ दे आर स्टॉपिंग दी सैलड्स ओके दैट इज़ वन थिंग एयरलाइन कंपनीज आजकल जो है हैवी कर्टन्स यूज़ नहीं करता ताकि वेट ऑफ द प्लेन कम हो जाए पहले आयरन सीट्स यूज़ होती थी अभी टाइटेनियम की सीट्स यूज़ होती हैं ताकि प्लेन का जो वेट है कम हो जाए और फ्यूल कॉस्ट भी कम हो जाए सो देर आर सो मेनी इन एप्लीकेशंस योर आधार सिस्टम इज माइट बी द बेस्ट एप्लीकेशन ऑफ Kaizen Costing ओवर सो मेनी ईयर्स गवर्नमेंट हैज़ ट्राई टू कट डाउन द कॉस्ट जो सब्सिडीज़ वगैरह का कॉस्ट था पहले बहुत ज़्यादा था थ्रू डिजिटल मीन्स दैट कॉस्ट हैज़ कम डाउन टू वेरी लेस फॉर द गवर्नमेंट एज सच ओके तो यू हैव टू बी थिंकिंग हाउ इट विल बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड for your company. Okay, I'll see you all in the next lecture. Bye.